I'm going to do a solo piano piece here. This is a treat to be able to play a Steinway piano in the many years of playing the piano. One of the real joys and exciting things about being a piano player is you never know what your instrument's going to sound like, where you go, and what they got. And one of the real joys of being here is to know that you have a Steinway concert grand piano. So I'm going to do a song for you. And I remember exactly the first time I ever did the song in here. I remember the exact day, I remember the exact time, I remember exactly what was happening. Which, turning 57 is a pretty good thing to remember, that you still have your memory that great. When, Tim, did you play that song? Well, thank you. I played it in May 18th, 2002. Well, Tim, what was going on then? Well, I'm glad you asked. May 18th, 2002, Pattie Porter said to me, "I do." This is a song I wrote for our wedding, and it's called Pattie's Song.